Hello, Robin. To reply to your email follow-up questions for carousel slides and our products. I have sent you the video tutorial how to manage the space that you are asking me, and now I will provide you instructions how to edit the products under the Our Products section here, under Featured, New Products and Bestsellers. So please log in to Admin and go to Catalog, Manage Categories. You will see the categories tree here, and the first three categories are featured products, new products, and bestsellers. You can see featured products, 12 featured products here, and you can see ten new products under new product section and two bestsellers. So to edit the products here, please just navigate to the featured products by clicking that category name. Go to the category products, and here you will see all the products that are assigned to the featured products category. If you want to unassign, you just need to uncheck the box. Or if you want to add more, please click Reset Filter and add more items by checking the checkboxes. After you added the new items, please do not forget to click Save Category. Same thing is for the new products and bestsellers. To see the changes on the website, please go to immediately. You will not be able to see the changes because in Magento you have to refresh cache in order to see the updates you did, in order to see the updates in the front end. So you should go to System, Cache Management, and cache is disabled here, so you don't need to cache that. You do not need to update cache. You just need to go to Index Management and select all, and select re-index data. Click Submit. It will take some time when you click it. The page will reload in less than a minute. Now the indexation is running, updating all indexes and updating all information. So now it says total of 7 indexes have re-indexed data. And you will see the changes on the front end. Thank you.